Hey, so I'm at the top of Pigeon House Mountain and I'm just about to climb down the steel ladders. So I thought I'd pop you on my head and take you down with me. Here we go. Okay, hopefully that's okay. Right, backpack on. Alright, here we go. That's the ladder. Gotta climb it this way. Three points of contact at all times. When I did this, I smacked my hand into a rock and took a bunch of skin off it. So that hurt. Okay. You can see there's the ladder's going down, all the way down to the bottom there. Okay, here we go. These ones aren't too bad because they've got little platforms. But there's one down here which is literally just a ladder. Pretty good view. Okay, let's carry on. Finger hurts like buggery, actually. Okay. Okay, this one. Good, how you doing?
Oh, well.
You're nearly there.
Still going up.
You're nearly there. Yeah, the worst bit's over.
Excellent.
Have fun.
Thank you, you too.
Okay, that's the main bit done. So okay, and there's just one more ladder down here, and then it's just regular hiking the rest of the way. Okay. And that's that bit. And from here it's about 3.5 kilometres back to the car park. Alright, have fun.